Hello everyone, this is Khalifa Muhammad Asif from Ali Allana College of Pharmacy, Akkalkuwa. Today I am going to start a new chapter on the subject physical chemistry or physical pharmacy, that is micromeritics. In this video, I will give you a brief introduction about micromeritics. The term micromeritics can be defined as the science and technology of small particles. The term was created by J.M. Della Valle in his book entitled with Micromeritics, the technology of fine particles. It was derived from the Greek words for the small and apart. It is thus the study of fundamental and derived properties of individual as well as collection of particles. The knowledge and control of the size of particles are of importance in pharmacy, material science and other field of science, including soil physics, mineral physics, chemical engineering, geology, hydrology, etc. Here, I am going to explain what is the importance of micromeritics in the field of pharmacy. First importance is release and dissolution. Release and dissolution are the important aspects of any dosage form. The particle size and surface area influence the release of drug from a dosage form that is administered by any route of administration. Let me explain. Lesser the particle size, higher will be the surface area of particles. And the higher surface area brings about intimate contact of drug with dissolution fluids and increases the drug solubility and dissolution. Next one is absorption and drug action. Particle size and surface area influence the drug absorption and subsequently the therapeutic action. The higher the dissolution, the faster the absorption and hence the quicker and greater the drug action. Another importance in the sense of physical stability, if you consider the liquid dosage form, the particle size influences the physical stability as in the case of suspension and emulsion. The smaller the size of the particle, the better the physical stability of dosage form owing to Brownian motion of particles in the dispersion. Next one is dose uniformity. Dose uniformity, moreover, a very significant necessity for unit dosage forms. As in the case of tablets and capsules, good flow properties of granules and powders are important in manufacturing. To achieve dose uniformity in such formulations, the distribution of particles should be uniform in terms of number as well as weight. Coating of antigens. Coating means the immobilization of antigen, antibodies, and any other compounds. Antigens are coated on adsorbent particles where the particle size is important for uniform dose calculation. Next application is determination of pore size of filters. There are so many filter media which are used in the pharmaceutical operations. Pore size of the filter media is one of the important aspects of any pharmaceutical operations. For accurate determination of pore size of filters, the size of particles is required and hence knowledge of micromeritics plays an important role. Let's talk about the properties of particles or how particles can be characterized. Properties of particles can be classified as primary or fundamental properties and secondary or we can say derived properties. Fundamental properties may include shape of the particles, size of the particles, and particle size distribution, while derived properties are porosity or voids, density, packing arrangement, flow properties, etc. In the next video, I will discuss the fundamental properties of particles. Keep watching. Thank you very much.